Cuthbert homers twice in Royals 5-4 win over White Sox. Kansas City, Mo. App. Cheslor Cuthbert homered twice and drove in 4 runs as the Kansas City Royals won consecutive games for the first time this season, defeating the Chicago White Sox 5-4 on Sunday. Whit Merrifield singled home Alcides Escobar, who was hit by a pitch to lead off the 8th inning, with the go-ahead run off Bruce Rondon, 1-1. Escobar left in the 9th with a left-hand contusion. Cuthbert, who had not homered since August 20, a span on 109 at-bats, drove a Hector Santiago pitch into the White Sox bullpen in the 4th. He homered in the 5th with Salvador Perez and Jorge Soler aboard off Chris Volstad. It was Cuthbert's second career multi-homer game. The other was June 11, 2016. Royals starter Ian Kennedy left after 5 innings with a 4-2 lead, but reliever Brian Flynn could not hold it. Daniel Pauca doubled home 2 White Sox runs in the 4th, giving him 5 RBIs in 2 games. Leury Garcia 2-out triple in the 6th scored Trace Thompson, cutting the Royals' lead to 4-3. Nicky Delmonico's run producing double in the 7th tied the score. The Royals loaded the bases with nobody out in the 7th, but failed to score. Kansas City is 4-for-25.160, with the bases loaded this season. Brandon McCarthy, 2-0, picked up the victory, while Blaine Boyer logged his 5th career save and his first since May 29, 2016, while with the Milwaukee Brewers not over yet the quarrel between Royals catcher Salvador Perez and White Sox shortstop Tim Anderson may not be finished. The two exchanged words Saturday after Perez thought Anderson celebrated too much after a leadoff home run. "I play this game with my heart and I put a lot of work into it and I'm not going to change because of that," Anderson said. "It's not the first incident and it's probably not going to be the last." The two teams meet 12 more times this season, with the next 9 in Chicago. Matt Davidson: "He has a pretty good season here, nobody to hit him, you know," Perez said. "He hits the ball, homer and runs hard. Why you gotta hit him? No. But if you're gonna do that, bleep, to us, we're gonna hit you. We will tell the pitcher, hit him." Davidson has 7 home runs against the Royals this season. Renteria returns. White Sox manager Rick Renteria returned after missing the 3 games Friday and Saturday to attend his mother's funeral services in Austin, Texas. "Our family is very grateful to everybody," he said. "We had a lot of outpouring from the game. My family's very thankful for that. We think she's in a much better place now. We see her laughing in our mind's eye, now. I'm sure she'll be up there cheering the White Sox on with my dad and probably arguing with the umpires out there with me every now and then." He said he received some game reports updates while away. "Kind of kept up with everything," Renteria said. Up next, White Sox, after an off day Monday, RHP James Shields will start Tuesday at St. Louis. He is 0-3 with a 9.00 ERA in his last 3 starts. Royals RHP Jason Hamill will start Monday at Boston in the opener of a 3-game series.